to see you talking to yourself behind their backs. And I wouldn't be surprised to see you selling your kids' homemade jewelry for crap.